Okay. Maybe it's time to get everyone together so Tilda can brief us. But is there anything I should handle before that? All right, people. I need you up in the control room, right away. Okay, everyone. We all know what's at stake. Beta, Gaia. Not to mention life on Earth. Now, it might seem like the Zeniths are invincible, but they're not. We've got what it takes to break into their base and defeat them. We even have one of them on our side. Tilda, show us the base.
It is constructed atop the ruins of an ancient military facility on an island to the southwest. I can get us inside. To this location, undetected.
How exactly?
You'll know when you need to. Once inside, our goal will be this structure, the launch tower. Gaia and Beta are being held at the top. But along the way, we will face overwhelming resistance. Most importantly, from Gerard, Eric, and the others. But also,
once I take away their shields, we should be able to deal with them. But it will be easier to deploy the device if someone else is carrying it. I'll need a strong back.
Carry stuff? Yeah, I can do that.
Even if your device works, there will still be Specter drones, scores of them.
If only we had an army to fight them.
I've got that under control. You'll know when you need to. All right. We'll meet up again just before we go in. Where's the best place to rendezvous?
On the coast, just across from the island. Once there, I'll show you the way.
Okay. I'll let you know when I arrive at the rendezvous point. And then you can join me. In the meantime, do whatever you need to prepare. Understood? You two? A minute? Tilda helped me get in touch with Beta, and she told me something important. There's an installation inside the base. It's called a regulator. Here. Once we're inside, I need you two to split off from everyone else and destroy it. So you'll have to bring explosives. This will help stop the drones. Everything depends on it. Are you with me? After that, I want you to find a way to infiltrate the Zenith network.
How?
Go over all the data that Beta left behind. She knew how to do it, I'm sure of that.
All right. But why? What am I trying to do?
Find information about Zenith. Anything Tilda's not telling us. Silence is right about one thing. There's no way we can take her on her word.
I'll do my best.
Keep her safe, okay?
On my life.
Weapon to the Zenith base intact if we want to take their shields down.
I'll be gentle with it. I promise.
Good.
We're finally doing this.
Never thought I'd be off on a mission to take down a bunch of immortals from the stars. I can hear the drinking songs already.
I guess I should get going.
I'll see you at the rendezvous point. With my hammer ready.
I wouldn't have it any other way. I hope everybody's ready for this. Fighting the Zeniths isn't going to be easy.
Aloy, nothing you do ever is. At least, now you don't have to do it alone.
Thanks. I should go. I'll let you know when I'm ready to head to the base.
Before you do, there is one favor I would ask of you.
What is it?
You place this focus in my care. And gave me the highest calling an Utaru has ever known. If I should fall in battle, I'd like you to be the one to bury my seed pouch. For the both of us.
So,
make sure you stay alive to do so.
Let's just try to all come back home. Okay? You nervous?
I'd be lying if I said I'm not slightly apprehensive.
The plan will work if we all focus on our assignments.
Right.
I need to get going.
I'll be at the rendezvous point. May truth lead us to victory.
Did you need something? Something else?
I'll be going.
As you wish.
There you are. Would you like to continue our chat?
I should be going.
I'll be making final preparations.
So, how are we feeling about the mission?
I do not know everything that you have planned. But it doesn't matter. All that remains is to follow you to the end, whatever that will be.
Thank you, Catalo. I'm glad all this brought us together.
You brought us together. And I am grateful too. Oh, and by the way, I was hoping now would be a good time to go back to the Tremortusk site and test my new arm, before we leave on our mission.
Right. I'll let you know when I can make my way there.
Thank you.
I'll see you soon, then.
It will be my honor.
Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and Gaia.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here? Then let's begin.
A tunnel.
An ancient escape route from the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
I wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be Specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars.
All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it.
Where are they going?
Somewhere important. Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need covering fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
Then we should proceed.
One more thing. Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go.
Get to the launch tower as quickly as possible. I'll do my best to conceal our intrusion.
Company, follow my lead.
That's what I do.
Time you're ready.
I think there's a cave up there that might get us through that ridge.
Let's climb up to it.
Follow you in.
going to attack or what? I grab it if you need it. It's not beer, but it'll do. Should we go for it, Aloy? What are we waiting for? Time you're ready. Should move on. Thank you. What's in this backpack, metal bricks?
Aloy, Alva and I are closing in on the regulator.
Can you post it?
It's creepy in here.
Don't worry, I'll protect you.
I wish I had a glider. I guess I'll find another way across.
There's a lot of dead machines on this island. Yeah.
We killed a great many when we landed here. Their salvage may prove useful to you now.
Another Specter.
Sneak or fight? You choose.
Could use acid against it.
Follow you in.
Hey, get up. Move on. Kill your enemies.
On guard for now.
Yep. Yeah! Clear those weeds!
With who?
It's here when you want it. This'll help.
Keep moving!
That Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate Stormbirds. But I guess, dead ones handy enough. Hey, remember the good old days when Our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed. You know, instead of the whole world.
Oh, yeah. Good times.
Specters. I'll attack when you do. Well, I'll just leave it here then. Bottoms up!
Going to attack or what?
Should we go for it, Aloy?
What are we waiting for?
Time you're ready.
I'll follow you in.
Plasma will make quick work of it.
Are we going to attack or what?
Thank you.
hit. Giving up. Push on. Here, up this rock. We're gonna have to climb around this corner.
Well, I'm trying not to complain.
Made it through without a fight.
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
Going as fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of. How many Specters do the Zeniths have?
More than we want to fight at once, that's for sure. Looks like the others have things under control.
Ha! You shoot like a Notaro, Aloy!
Yeah.
on. Up the slab. Do it. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
Alpha and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those Specters, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
Come on, Beta, come on, come on.
What is that? I think you got their attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject HEPHAESTUS into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
And now it can crank out machines to its heart's content. Get to the launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that HEPHAESTUS has escaped containment. It will no doubt flow back to the Cauldron network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
Or we'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The Apollo database.
We don't make it. I just have one regret.
What is it?
We had to do all this climbing.
That a big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha.
I guess not all the Specters are fighting our machines.
Ah, because that'd have made it nice and easy.
Thank you.
go for it, Aloy?
Zoe and Baldi are fighting another Specter up there.
I think they can handle it.
Well, I'll just leave it here.
Not fear, but it'll do. Don't get that somebody.
Still in this fight.
Just
some parts. This way.
Big jump. To the right, I think.
And now to the left.
Launch tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now.
The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy!
This Zenith space stuff. Now, this place is gonna come down around our ears.
All the more reason for speed.
There's the guy who doesn't have to carry much. Well, when that happens, this thing on my back better work.
Aloy, it's been intense, but Catalo got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep at it. We're almost to the tower.
Who's been causing all the fuss? Tilda's little pet.
Silence. Zenith's inbound. Can we drop their shields, please?
I'm powering it up. Stay still.
This is pointless. You can't hurt us.
Face it, you're worms that ooze through the cracks into our basement.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No? Nothing. Fine. All right, people. Light 'em up!
Thank you.
Are we supposed to be scared?
It won't take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I failed to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready?
Stop, Gerard.